This play is brought to you by Nana Betts, the best ice cream in Woburn.
My father has requested for me to fetch him a drink. I think it is the best opportunity to make him bring back my brothers and sisters.
Where is my drink, child?
Just putting the finishing touch on it, father.
Here you go, father.
Thank you, my child. It's really good.
Thank you. That means a lot from you.
No, I was just kidding. It was terrible. Now go fetch me a new one, peasant.
Okay.
Perfect. Now I can put the pill in his drink. He'll be forced to give back my brothers and sisters. All right, let's go.
Oh, when will this child do something right? I could have eaten him by now.
Here you go, father. I made you a drink from scratch.
It better be good this time. There shouldn't even be a next time. Better. That's better. But do better next time.
Sorry, I'm trying my best.
Well, your best isn't good enough.
I don't know any other way.
Oh, I feel a little sick. Did you put anything bad in the drink?
I didn't put anything in the drink. Why do you ask?
I believe you. But if I find out that you put anything bad in the drink, you'll pay.
I would never try to poison you.
Zeus? What did you wink at?
Nothing.
Okay. Oh, I feel so sick. I could just barf out all my children that I ate now.
Really?
Oh, I mean, really? How awful. I hope you feel better soon.
Thank you, my child. But bring me to my bed this instant. I'm not feeling so well.
Maybe you just need some rest.
Why do you think I asked, moron?
Sorry, I'm just trying to help.
All right, but bring me to my bed immediately.
Okay. Okay, come on, let's go. Wait, why are you stopping?
My stomach. It's expanding.
I think I hear someone.
Where am I?
Why is it so dark in here, dude?
My stomach's gonna blow.
It worked. It actually worked. Who are you guys?
Poseidon? Hades?
Is that you? I ate you years ago. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to kill you.
I won't let you take them away again.
Wait. Zeus, you poisoned me, didn't you? You traitor! Well, I guess you're gonna die too.
Dude, I'm not going back in there. It stinks in there, brah.
I'm not going back in there either. It stinks in there. Smell it from here.
Silence! How dare you disrespect me like that? Well, it looks like you're going to die a more brutal death now.
Bring it on. Just bring it. You will be defeated once and for all.
Kronos, this is the day of your demise, dude.
Ha ha ha! Hades and Poseidon, you should both be comedians, though those were funny jokes.
I will avenge my brothers and sisters.
Charge!
Ha ha! You fool, it's gonna be even easier now. You electrocuted your own brothers. Oh, wait, Zeus! You aren't about to kill your father, aren't you?
I never had a father.
Why have you turned on us, Zeus?
It was an accident. Too late for apologizing. There's no need. I've already won.
Zeus overthrew Kronos and defeated his two brothers to become the new king of Olympus.